At the Smithsonian Institution, art makes news as amateur painter Dwight D. Eisenhower arrives for the Washington opening of an exhibition of paintings by another amateur, Sir Winston Churchill. Unprecedented crowds turn out in Washington as in other cities visited by the touring exhibition. It's the first large-scale showing of Sir Winston's work in this country, creations of a dedicated Sunday painter that span the years from 1916 to the present. But Churchill's stormy career is not reflected in these works of leisure and relaxation. Most of them depict scenes of Italy and the French Riviera. These canvases of graceful tranquility have not found favor with some artists and critics. One museum refused to present the Churchill show. But for the most part, the works of this gifted man have won praise everywhere on merits independent of a certain reputation in other fields.